Day 5 of just finished Flashback Friday.
Day 5 of the 90 Day Challenge.
Day 5 of the 90 Day Challenge.
Day 5 of the 90 Day Challenge.
Day 5.
Day 5.
Day 5.
Day 5.
Day 5.
Today was day 5.
Today is day 5.
Day 5.
Day 5.
This is day 5.
Today is day 5 of the 90 Day Challenge.
Day 5.
Fat Furnace wore me the hell out.
Bring a friend to the twerk off, huh? This works stir fry like Amigo. Yeah, yeah, baby, that's our lingo. Told the clock on the bike like Chino. She just want that bone like Dino.
Today was day 5 of the 90 Day Challenge, and you had an opportunity to watch our cycling class. Cycling is Reggie's 2020 vision that has come true. The ladies did amazing in this class. I heard some ladies said they burned from 600 to 700 calories. That's our goal in this class. We hit sprints. We hit isolated leg movements. Overall, the ladies did amazing. Day 5 of the challenge, and the girls are right on track to hit their goals. Naked in Miami.
Stretch it out for me, 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 stretch it out for me.
All right, so it's Friday. It's our official first Fat Furnace Fridays here at the Mecca. I got the girls with me, but we were looking forward to this workout. We feel like it's definitely gonna take our results to the next level. The ladies are deep in here. I think we probably got a cool 60, 80, maybe 100 ladies who are doing it tonight.
The ladies were engaged. The ladies gave it their all. We burned at least 700 calories in an hour.
Stretch it out for me, 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 stretch it out for me.
All right, so it's day 5, Friday. We just introduced our new training, Fat Furnace, for the first time to the 90 Day Challenge and the RC Fitness community. And it was exactly what we envisioned it to be. The ladies burned almost 400 to 500 calories within an hour. It was nonstop grind. And Friday, the ladies are still going strong. They still were in small group training. They were still getting their cardio done. Cycling classes were packed from noon to 5:30 p.m. Nobody's slacking, nobody's falling off. I'm looking forward to the results for Saturday. And I know we're gonna have some big things. We already had a couple ladies lose 9, 10, 11 pounds in 4 days, 2-3% body fat in 4 days. So I can't wait to see the stats they're gonna show tomorrow on day 6 for the 90 Day Challenge. Love it, ladies, let's keep working.